Attorney General Jeff Sessions goes in to see the President to tell him that he's decided to appoint a special counsel to investigate Russian collusion and obstruction of justice. Donald Trump is furious and uses very strong language. According to the Mueller report, the President slumped back in his chair and said, "Oh my God, this is terrible. This is the end of my presidency. I'm fucked. This is the worst thing that ever happened to me."